published 1106 est the 24th of November 2017, updated 1508 est the 24th of November 2017. While President Donald Trump spent his Thanksgiving at his Florida residence of Mar-a-Lago, his daughter keep things a little more low-key. Tiffany Trump, the youngest of the Commander-in-Chief's daughters, and her mother Marla Maples, Trump's second wife, spent the holiday in New York City. In a series of Instagram posts, the mother and daughter pair shared photos of them enjoying the festivities with friends as well as some snaps from Thanksgiving's past. Scroll down for video. Tiffany Trump left, the youngest of the Commander-in-Chief's daughters, and her mother Marla Maples right. Trump's second wife spent Thanksgiving together in New York City. In the caption of one photo, Marla wrote, "Me and my little drumstick. After dinner, prodigious fun. Hope you found lots of reasons to smile today. Grateful for time with Tiff." Sharing in a special mom's and daughter's weekend. In a series of Instagram posts, the mother and daughter pair shared photos of them enjoying the holiday with friends pictured as well as from Thanksgiving's past. In one photo, Tiffany and Marla are seen with a filter of them wearing turkey drumsticks for ears. In the caption, Marla wrote, "Me and my little drumstick. After dinner, prodigious fun. Hope you found lots of reasons to smile today. Grateful for time with Tiff." Sharing in a special mom's and daughter's weekend. Additionally, Marla shared several throwback Thanksgiving photos with her daughter and her parents Dan and Ann. TBT Thanksgiving from years gone by with Tiff Pecan Pie, our mom Aman, little sister Danielle, daddy Stan, of course Ding Daddy. "May your day be blessed with sweet memories, new everyday miracles of love," she wrote. Tiffany kept things a little simpler, sharing photos and a video of herself, her mother and friend Cheyenne Van Zutphen with the caption, "Happy Thanksgiving." Earlier in the day, Tiffany shared a silent video of what appeared to be her sitting on the floor of a library. Lying on the floor in front of her are a few open books, and one that read Georgetown Law. She captioned the video, "Work hard in silence, let your success be your noise." Frank Ocean. The 24-year-old began attending the elite school in August and has posted Instagram photos in the part of her heart at work. Marla shared several throwback Thanksgiving photos of her, her daughter, and her parents Dan and Ann. TBT Thanksgiving from years gone by with Tiff Pecan Pie, our mom Aman, little sister Danielle, daddy Stan, of course Ding Daddy. "May your day be blessed with sweet memories, new everyday miracles of love." Tiffany kept things a little simpler, sharing photos and a video of herself left, her mother and friend Cheyenne Van Zutphen right with the caption, "Happy Thanksgiving." The 24-year-old had earlier shared a silent video of her seemingly studying for her classes at Georgetown Law School above. Earlier this week, Tiffany caused a stir when she bared her legs in a short frock to attend the National Thanksgiving Turkey presentation with her half-sister Ivanka and her children. Tiffany and Ivanka, 36, donned shades of red as they had their father and stepmother participate in the annual pardoning of the National Thanksgiving Turkey in the afternoon. The two sisters were photographed smiling while they chatted with each other at the annual White House event, which took place in the Rose Garden on Tuesday afternoon.